when you pull into Yellowstone, first sign you see.